The Nokia 8 Sirocco sports a dual glass design with a stainless steel frame. The phone uses Gorilla Glass 5 on both sides, and the company notes that it comes with IP67 certification for water and dust resistance. The phone comes with a dual camera setup with 12-megapixel wide-angle lens and a 13-megapixel telephoto lens. It features a 5.5-inch QHD OLED display and is equipped with a 3260mAh battery. The phone comes with 6GB of RAM, 128GB storage, and is a part of the Android One program, which means that it will get the Android P update. It will be available in April starting at 749 euros, which is about 60,000 rupees directly converted. Thank you for watching, and for more videos like this one, you can subscribe to our channel.